Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. Today I have a little board game that I developed using the Arduino Nano on the back side right here and some WS2812B lights around here and right there, and also a push button. So to start off, this is powered by 5 volts right there. I was thinking about using a battery pack so I can make this thing portable. So yeah, I'll tell you guys how it works. So once I plug it in, everything lights up, and to start the game, you have to press this button. So you're supposed to press the button when the red dot is right up there, either on the yellow or the green. So I'll wait for it to go around again, but this is your level. So right now we're at level 1, that's level 2, 3, 4. And so I'll press the button, and I win, so it flashes green, and it's at random spots, the three locations. And it gets faster and faster as you go, but right now for demo purposes, it's slow, so I can show you guys. I'll show you guys the fast speed too. So on level 3, there's only one LED that lights up, so it makes it even more harder. And I'll wait for it to go around again so I can press it. And here we go. So that was level 3, and now we're on the last level, and it's supposed to go even more fast. So right here is the fourth level, and if I get it, flashes green, and then you can play again. So say if I get to like right there and I miss, it flashes red, then you start all the way back at level 1 from the start. I just thought this was a little cool idea to do. This is a picture frame that I had, so it looks like that on the back side. I'll unplug it here. So this is what it looks like. I glued everything right there, and on the back side too, so I can still upload code. Okay, here I have the fast version now. It reminds me of like a Chuck E. Cheese game or like a arcade game. It spins around a lot faster. And you press it. There's a little delay, so you can see right where your LED lands. So now it's much faster. I got that corner right there. Now this is really, really gets hard. Oh. Oh, level 4. Look at how fast that goes. Oh, there we go. The victory right there. So on level 4, the LEDs move every 20 milliseconds. That's how fast that was going. If you guys want the code, leave a comment in the comment section. Then I will upload it if you guys want. It's not the most efficient code, but it'll do. I did the code in about 2 hours, and it took me not that long to drill the holes and just solder them. So if you guys enjoyed, please like the video. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section, or if you have any suggestions, feel free. If you have any more game ideas or anything like this, I still have a couple I plan on doing still, but I'll try my best to get them done and share them for you guys. So feel free to check out the code on my website. It'll also show all my other products that I have on my website as well, and keep you updated on the code. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.